our job, it's not time to be ready or not ready. So when time is coming here, you must be ready. So I think we have really good roster on the paper, but like everywhere, every season, it's the same. You must prove in the court that you are a really good team. Before the season, the coach, he wants to change a little bit our game because we change a couple of players. We want to play faster, more dynamic, move the ball better, and he wants to create good atmosphere in the team, to be a real good team, leadership and atmosphere in the team. It's really important to reach that goal. I think different is that we have bigger bench player advantage, and it can help us, especially when that this EuroLeague season will be longer and more games. So if one guy is gonna get injury or something happened to him, so he will not be destroyed. There are 16 great clubs, well known in all Europe, so it's no time to relax at all. All of us, we know that it's gonna be really big intensity. If you want to be successful in Europe, you must grow up like step by step, and I think it's going on in Milan exactly that.